Why does everyone give me fruitcake for Christmas? I hate fruitcake. Come in.
They're crazy about me.
He's handsome, yes, it's true.
Let me know when those costumes get heavier.
Wow.
Come on, class, cause you've got lots to see before we're...
You know what I like about you, Plots? Absolutely nothing.
Yakko, Wacko, Slappy, Pinky, Skippy, Poppy, Mindy, Butty, Sprain, Pesto, Otto, Flavio, Nuke, Nurse, Rita, Runt, Ralph, Minerva, Marita, Mime, Thaddeus, Squid, Chicken, Boo. Who else? Dot!
Am I a stinker?
No, but you sure stink. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Mojo Jojo, coach of world-class champion athlete Daffy Duck. Watch my duck demolish Bugs Bunny in Big Game 29, Bugs vs. Daffy. There will be big celebrities, lots of action, and halftime entertainment.
The Big Game, Bugs vs. Daffy, Saturday at 6, only on Cartoon Network.
Where did you think it would be? France?
Y'all ready for this?
The producers of Air Bud would like you to meet Jack, the rookie player who's driving everyone bananas. MVP, Most Valuable Primate, rated PG.
Coming Tuesday to video cassette and DVD.
How Martian Zigbee Gdorloo eats a Reese's. There's no wrong way to eat a Reese's.
Hey, pal, no one gets in here without ID.
ID? We don't got no ID, see? We don't need no ID. We don't gotta show you no stinking ID.
Isn't he a Rocky? Apples. We don't got no apples.
We don't need no apples, see?
Don't gotta show you no stinking apples.
So they don't taste like apples. Kellogg's Apple Jack cereal, part of his good breakfast.
Hey, guys.
We eat what we like, see?
Nothing beats the full throttle taste of High C with vitamin C and delicious fruit flavor. High C, full throttle taste.
Now available in Smashin' Wild Berry.
What do big kids want?
More air! More moves!
More half pipes!
More food.
Big kids want to be treated like big kids.
So you can come to Burger King and get a Burger King Big Kids meal served your way with more great tasting food, fun, and of course, a cool toy.
This is the bestest treehouse I've ever seen!
Wouldn't you like to build your own Rugrats treehouse? Now you can at Burger King.
Scram!
You can collect all 8 toys. The more you stack, the bigger the treehouse. One Rugrats treehouse toy comes in every kid's meal. Taste rules.
Oh, I thought they were spelling Edith Jones.
Berry nodded, ba-rum-ba-bum-bum. The ox and lamb kept time, ba-rum-ba-bum-bum.
Coming up next, it's Tiny Toons, followed by a pup named Scooby-Doo on Cartoon Network.
Object of desire.
This is insane.
What are you people talking about?
Come on, bro. This looks like fun.
Computer, show me an alternative.
Stupid robot.
Things I do for love.
Come and get it, ladies.
New on CartoonNetwork.com.
Save 30 to 70% on ShopCartoonNetwork.com. Are we crazy?
Yes!
Log on and see.
What a
move, folks.
Dad. Chuck E. Cheese's, the real cool place to be a kid. Nice thinking.
It's the Fruity Pebbles trick-off.
Oh, Bernie's got French pebbles.
Mmm, extreme fruity flavors.
What's this? Bernie's been ambushed.
Got my pebbles.
Mmm, bedrock's fruitiest.
Bernie's back. Uh-oh. Bernie's out of bounds.
Yeah,
it fumbles the bowl.
I got it.
Look at him go.
But now, a word from Post Fruity Pebbles cereal, part of this good breakfast.
Hey, I won!
Not for long!
It was the perfect end to a perfect season. Now, Sports Illustrated honors the undefeated Oklahoma Sooners with three great gifts. It's a fantastic national championship package, free with your paid subscription. Start out with this special Sports Illustrated hardbound collector's issue. It's a celebration of Oklahoma football and a great way to honor the Sooners' spectacular season. It's gold-lettered and individually numbered, a cherished keepsake you'll treasure forever. Call now and you'll also get this collectible football designed exclusively for SI in celebration of Oklahoma's national championship. Both are free when you order 54 issues of Sports Illustrated for only $1.48 an issue. Save 50% off the cover price. When you use your credit card, you'll also get another great gift available only from Sports Illustrated. This Oklahoma National Championship hat, free. Celebrate the number one team in the nation with three great gifts from Sports Illustrated. Get into it.
Cartoon Network is pleased to present The Bob Clampett Show, a celebration of the life and career of one of animation's greatest directors. See some of Bob's most famous cartoon creations, The Bob Clampett Show, an all-new show today at 5.
Okay, go.
Chicka, chicka.
All right, that. Two of those. Yeah. Okay, go.
Chicka, chicka.
Okay, web premiere tunes, make me laugh. Forget it. Go.
Chicka, chicka.
Okay, now.
Chicka, chicka.
Great.
With games, web premiere tunes, and an online shop, there's an easier way to wrangle your favorite cartoons. CartoonNetwork.com. Your click is our command.
Oreo Double Stuff Cookies. If the taste doesn't get you, the cream will. Only Oreo.
Students. Chuck E. Cheese's. The real cool place to be a kid. Parents don't have to get it. They just have to help get you there. Not bad for beginners.
6.0. New AOL version 6.0. We have lived on.
Welcome.
Movie
ball. It's like a friend just pops in to say hi.
My buddy list is huge. I have like 80.
Email box.
Welcome. You've got mail. You've got.
Goodbye.
I'm Eat.
I'm Earn. We're eating Kellogg's cereal and getting stuff. Need any help?
You ever unload a truck before?
Yeah.
All right, I'll give you a shot.
Yeah, give us a shot. Cool. The shot giver.
I want you to be gentle with the cargo.
Very gentle.
I'm just gonna have a little snack. Open up there.
What are you guys doing?
Oh, we were just trying to get some codes.
Look for Eat and Earn on Kellogg cereals. Collect the code, punch it in the computer, you can get stuff.
He's like the father truck driver we never had.
Bingo.
Attention units, code yellow in aisle 5.
Mrs. Johnson.
Can she help you with your groceries?
Rich chocolatey Nestle Nesquik. Milk made fun.
You can get the specially marked Nesquik pack with details on a free Hot Wheels race car.
Good thing Tiny Toons are back now, or I was going to go
cuckoo, cuckoo.
Myra, do you have any family on Sumatra?
I don't think so.
Great. At last, no more daydreams, and most important, no Elmiras.
Your favorite cartoon request show is moving. JBVO has a new time. Now, Sunday nights at 6:30, you can call in, talk to Johnny, and request your favorite cartoons. JBVO at a new time, tonight at 6:30, here on Cartoon Network.
Now.
Katie, chicka chicka.
Great.
Go, 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 go.
Chicka chicka.
All right, I want two of those. Ooh, those. Definitely one of those. That, the Scooby thing.
Okay, go, 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 go.
Chicka chicka.
Okay, web premiere tunes, make me laugh. Forget it. Go, 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 go.
Chicka chicka.
Oh, brother. Make them fight or something.
Chicka chicka?
Okay, that's not really what I meant.
With games, web premiere tunes, and an online shop, there's an easier way to wrangle your favorite cartoons. CartoonNetwork.com. Your click is our command.
This isn't working.
Coming up next, it's a pup named Scooby-Doo, followed by Scooby-Doo, Where Are You? On Cartoon Network.
For the first time ever, a series of coins has been released honoring each of the U.S. presidents on a genuine $5 coin. Each coin is meticulously detailed, bearing the president's image, and features the dates of their term. Each coin is delivered encased and comes with certificate of authenticity. You can start your collection with the first four presidential $5 coins in the series for only $19.99. Act now on this exclusive TV offer and we'll include this presidential archive album. You'll also receive this fact-filled book with fascinating information about the men who held our nation's highest honor. But that's not all. Order within the next 15 minutes and as a special bonus, we'll include this newly minted coin bearing the image of our newly elected president, George W. Bush, free with your paid order. This may be a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. These one-time-only coins will never be minted again. Order today.
Call this toll-free number now to start your collection of presidential coins for only $19.99 plus shipping and handling. You can also order online at presidentialcoins.com.
Craft macaroni and cheese!
It's a cheesy ceremony!
Let's shake, rattle, and roll on it!
While C. Rex does the limboni!
Let's grab cheesy macaroni!
Cause when the cheese starts flowing,
you take a cheesy locomoni!
To a good time marathoni!
Shout hooray, you pepperoni! Hip, hip, hooray! Cause when the cheese starts flowing, let's get your noodle going!
Cocoa Pebbles, Bedrock's chocolatey best. You saved me.
But only Bedrock's chocolatey best will give me the strength to save you next time.
And the next time?
Yeah. Mmm, Cocoa Pebbles, powerful chocolatey taste.
He's back.
Dino.
Bonnie.
Dino.
Yikes. Host Cocoa Pebbles cereal, part of this good breakfast.
Two heads aren't better than one.
It was the perfect end to a perfect season. Now, Sports Illustrated honors the undefeated Oklahoma Sooners with three great gifts. It's a fantastic national championship package, free with your paid subscription. Start out with this special Sports Illustrated hardbound collector's issue. It's a celebration of Oklahoma football and a great way to honor the Sooners' spectacular season. It's gold-lettered and individually numbered, a cherished keepsake you'll treasure forever. Call now and you'll also get this collectible football designed exclusively for SI in celebration of Oklahoma's national championship. Both are free when you order 54 issues of Sports Illustrated for only $1.48 an issue. Save 50% off the cover price. When you use your credit card, you'll also get another great gift available only from Sports Illustrated. This Oklahoma National Championship hat, free. Celebrate the number one team in the nation with three great gifts from Sports Illustrated. Get into it.
Good night, Fred.
Good night, Daphne.
Scooby-Doo, Where Are You? Today at 3:30 on Cartoon Network.
Prepare for an intergalactic showdown with the most treacherous criminals in the universe.
Coward!
keep in mind there's no reset button on this game.
Aboard the Outlaw Star, Gene Starwood and his crew of bounty hunters take to the stars.
Prepare for combat.
Time to lay the cards on the table. Outlaw Star. Weeknights at 6:30. Wild West, Y2K style. Only tonight.
The Flintstones, today at 4 and 4:30 on Cartoon Network.
Come back for more Commander Cool and Mellow Mutt and a pup named Scooby-Doo on Cartoon Network.
On the lam in the big city is our hero, an essential yet elusive component of a secret military ray gun. His name? Sheep. On the next episode, when Sheep's Day Off turns treacherous, he is rescued by a girl who thinks Sheep is a dog. But will she treat him like one? Find out on the next Wild and Woolly episode of Sheep in the Big City. Tonight at 10, only on Cartoon Network.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound.
Anne Murray brings something special to every song she sings.
Like me, and he walks with me, and he talks with me.
Heartland Music presents Anne Murray singing her favorite songs of inspiration.
You just call out my name. And you know, wherever I am,
26 songs of faith and hope.
I can see clearly now the rain is gone.
Get Anne Murray's inspirational favorites on two CDs or two cassettes for a special price.
Think of your fellow man, lend him a helping hand, put a little love in your heart. Walk with thee.
You'll cherish this collection forever.
There will be peace in the valley for me someday. Like a bridge over trouble.
So please,
water.
Call now for Anne Murray's inspirational favorites.
Then sings my song.
Order Anne Murray, call 1-800-441-2400. That's 1-800-441-2400. Or send $17.98 for two cassettes or $19.98 for two CDs, plus shipping and handling to Anne Murray, P.O. Box 1660, Atlanta, Georgia, 30301. Or call 1-800-441-2400.
Don't you think you should share with the green guy?
Watch two episodes of Dexter's Laboratory back-to-back, weeknights at 8, only on Cartoon Network. That's two episodes of Dexter's Lab for the price of one. And the price of one episode is zero. So, that's a pretty good deal.
Coming up next... It's Scooby-Doo, Where Are You? Followed by the Flintstones on Cartoon Network.
Dig this, Yappy Dog. We'll handle all the creepy villain angles on this network.
Well, Yappy Dog.
Ah!
your job. You made me miss who the villain was.
Hey, Mike, what's this?
Ah! Oh, Cottage, it's only the Cartoon Network.
Now I'll never get to sleep.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Ben.
Ben who?
Ben playing the phonics game, and now I love to read.
Mom, will you get me the phonics game?
The phonics game is a fast, fun way to learn the rules of phonics and spelling. It's a fresh start for children who have missed out on learning to read well. They are discouraged and intimidated by books. But a game, it's a whole new approach to phonics.
I was having trouble reading at school, but my sister got me the phonics game, and now I like to read.
I knew that the phonics game had given her confidence when her teacher told me that she had volunteered to read out loud in class.
Phonics game has helped many of the children in my first grade class. It's great for building self-esteem.
My reading grades were F's, but now they're A's.
I like playing the phonics game because it's really fun.
I can read better and better because in big words I can sound them out. My favorite word to read is philanthropic.
Your children can play their way to better grades this summer, and you don't need any special training to help them. Just play a few times a week. It's all in the game.
People kept laughing at me because I couldn't read.
Once I purchased the phonics game, I really did notice a difference in my son's reading. He has much more confidence now in reading and school, and now he's just so happy.
I'm really glad that my mom got me the phonics game.
As a working mom, it's really hard to find the time to educate your children, and the phonics game has allowed us to have that quality time together and have fun at the same time.
The phonics game is so effective. We promise one full letter grade improvement in reading or spelling on your child's next report card or your money back. Wouldn't you do anything to help your child?
Call 1-800-965-2180. Must be 18 or older to call.
Well, who's that crazy cartoon king? The one who taught them all to swing. Say his name now that it rang. Tex Avery. He's sure a genius man. He made cartoons like no one can. The man's the best.
Today at 5:30 on Cartoon Network.
People watch Mike Lewandog for the music.
Island paradise. Pony raisins, fish and rice. Sun shines bright, it feels so nice. On island paradise.
But not too many.
Mike Lewinog, tonight at 7 and 7:30 on Cartoon Network.
Hey, come on, don't worry.
When they call us meddling kids,
that makes me so mad.
I'm not a kid. I'm 22.
The adorable Curly Top, the indomitable Heidi, and the wonderfully precocious Baby Take a Bow. Three Shirley Temple classic family films now available in this special edition Shirley Temple video collection.
Oh my goodness.
These are the original motion pictures, brilliantly restored for today's audience. Three tales of timeless family values, values of innocence.
I wanted to talk to you about getting married.
Of friendship.
Lean on me.
And of courage.
When you look that way, it makes me want to cry.
That will forever put a smile on your face, tears in your eyes, and a glow in your heart.
And it's awfully nice, too.
Generation after generation have taken this delightful curly-haired kid into their hearts.
I'm not a kid, I'm a girl, and today is my birthday.
Now, for a limited time, Hollywood's biggest little star is back for an encore.
And the most crackers in my soup. Monkeys and rabbits, loop-a-loop.
This charming Shirley Temple video collection, including all three priceless motion pictures, is yours to treasure for only $29.98. Countless children have eagerly snuggled alongside their parents and grandparents to enjoy these life-affirming films. Now, through this special television offer, you can bring these heartwarming adventures into your home to share with a whole new generation of children.
Oh, my duck does a wonderful trick. My duck can lay an egg.
And just what is so wonderful about that?
Well, can you lay an egg?
Millions of videos have already been sold, and once they're gone, these treasured films will not be offered on video again. Experience the magic of Shirley Temple. Call now.
Promise.
Have your credit card ready and call the number on your screen now to order this special edition Shirley Temple video collection for only $29.98 plus shipping and handling. Or send a check or money order to the address shown. Call now.
Now, back to the show. Coming up next, it's the Flintstones, followed by the Bob Clampett Show on Cartoon Network.
Pizza in the morning, pizza in the evening, pizza at supper time. When pizza's on a bagel, you can eat pizza anytime.
Pizza Bagel Bites, bite-sized pizzas on wholesome little bagels, whenever you want them.
There's a place you can choose your cool, a real cool place to be a kid.
Decisions, decisions.
Sidekick?
No.
A nemesis?
A what?
A bad guy.
I'm a people person.
Have you been fighting crime long?
I don't fight crime.
What do you fight?
Weak bones. A never-ending supply of milk. And chocolate milk.
Want strong bones? The calcium in milk helps make your bones strong.
Up next in the world's smartest dog show...
Super Poochie.
My dog's gonna win.
Wrong, Bulldog Breath. Smartest pooch in the pack.
Super Poochie understands your voice, Rax, and does what you say.
Sit. Good dog.
Sit. And only Super Poochie.
Lay down. Please lay down.
Lay down. Recognizes you and interacts with Poochie, too.
The winner!
New Super Poochie with real voice recognition. And Poochie, each sold separately. Batteries not included.
Tonight on JBVO.
Check this out.
Yeah, cool.
Plus, requests for Cow and Chicken, Tom and Jerry, Sylvester and Tweety, and a call from the most important lady in my life on JBVO.
Tonight at 6:30 on Cartoon Network. Hoo-ha.
Powerpuff Girls. They all kick bad guy Fanny, but only one of them speaks squirrel.
The Powerpuff Girls. Tonight at 8 and 8:30 on Cartoon Network.
Watch out!
I hate these company functions.
See, we're millions of...